From Kartikeyas, we want to announce CSAT course, complete CSAT course, both in online as well as offline. So we are now ready to announce two courses, my dear friends. Remember, online as well as offline. Of course, because of this corona crisis, so offline classes still we are not able to start. Maybe it takes time. So maybe in the month of October, at least from maybe the end of October or in the first week of November, we are going to start one online batch for CSAT. Our batch specialties are, so it's totally 150 hours, 150 hours plus hours of complete aptitude training for CSAT. Yeah, definitely, I'm going to teach you maximum syllabus of CSAT to you. So definitely, I want to teach you not only for CSAT, but also for your PSC exams, like your groups exams, or for SSC exams also, it's sufficient to you. Okay, I want to teach you everything here. Covered concept plus previous questions. Yeah, my way of planning, our way of planning is, see here, our way of planning is, we plan something here, we plan here. So that is, first we start with the class, in online or offline, both I want to go like this only. First, suppose you can take a concept of something like percentages. First, I want to cover concept with some questions. Okay, with some questions I want to cover. Okay. Next, after completion of this concept, next I want to cover CSAT previous questions based on the topic. Previous questions. Based on the topic from 1995 to 2020. So we want to cover entire previous CSAT questions based on the topic after completion of entire topic. So because I don't want to teach you previous questions in the concept, after completion of concept, I want to teach you the previous questions. Because in the concept, you learn with the new questions. You can, after learning this concept, so based on that concepts, we are able to solve previous questions or not. We will check there. We will check there. That too, maybe if you have any doubt in this concept, in these previous questions, that doubt will be clarified. That's the reason we plan like that. So first we want to complete the concept of a topic, and then we will start with the previous questions. Really, friends, we want to cover each and every question from 1995 to 2020. Okay, so this is the first stage one of your course, stage one. And come to the stage two, after completion of entire syllabus like this, so next we'll go for the test series. Sorry, I forgot to tell you one thing. So after completion of previous questions, so next we want to go for, sorry. Yeah, after completion of previous questions, next we want to conduct so that particular topic wise tests. So that means here you learn the concept, again here revision and previous questions completed, then you are ready to face any kind of question. So we want to conduct topic wise test. After completion of this only, we want to again go to the next topic, and again same process. So I want to complete each and every topic like this. So we want to give prior schedule to you. Definitely we want to give pakka schedule, definitely. And we want to complete each and every topic like this within around 150 to 200 hours, 150 hours plus our training. And come to the second one. Come to the second stage. in the second stage of completion of entire syllabus. So now we will start section wise tests. Section wise test. So section wise test means, so now already I divided in the plan, only I divided into four sections, right? So one is the law, reasoning part, next quant part, next third one is data interpretation part, and fourth one is comprehension part. Yeah, these four sections, so complete test series we want to conduct, section wise test. Because so nobody after completion of entire topics individual preparation, nobody is able to write a grand test, complete test. First you can divide entire syllabus into parts like topics, write exam on that, and then combine topics and write on particular section, and then only you are able to write complete mock test. Now we want to conduct a complete mock test of CSAT mock test. So we want to continue entire this process up to your prelims exam 2021. So up to prelims exam we want to continue this entire section, and our plan is, so our plan, so one more wait. Yeah, our plan is majorly, so here actually first in this one I want to go for first concepts, right? Next section wise, next mock test. So first our plan is from Monday to Friday we want to conduct every day 1.5 hour to 2 hours class. So next test will be on Saturday and Sundays. We want to conduct tests on completed topics. So in this way we want to complete entire course one, first stage. After completion of entire syllabus and tests, so next we enter into second stage. This one, on every Sunday we want to conduct this. After completion of second stage, again every Sunday we will continue with the CSAT mock test, that is third level. This is our plan. I hope definitely it will work out, my dear friends, because no need to spend more than 2 hours per day in your preparation. Because up to from now onwards you have around 6 to 7 months of time. 6 to 7 months per day, you want to read around 8 to 10 hours time. So in that one, spend 1.5 hour to 2 hours up to 3 months, 3 to 4 months up to completion of this. So that's enough. And revise every week. First you can revise section wise, that is the first. After completion of syllabus you can revise here. After revision of for the second time, you can come to the CSAT full length mock test. So definitely you are able to crack it, my dear friends. So that's our plan. So here I said same concept plus previous questions since 1995, perfectly planned test series in 3 stages with explanations. So here topic wise test series, after completion of each topic we will conduct 2 topic wise tests for each topic, and section wise tests after course completion total syllabus. So after course completing total syllabus, after completion of this one we will conduct section wise next full length mock test up to prelims exam. That is our plan. Definitely it will work out to you. Definitely you are able to rock in CSAT, my dear friends. So I hope you got the idea. So now that's the end of this video. So thank you very much. And so for our batch details, if you want a batch details online or offline, you just contact Karthikeya's IAS Academy. So our contact number is here. So our contact number is here. See here. So 9000002478. 9182061841. Just note down these contact numbers and call to me. So sorry, call to us. So definitely, so our team will be cooperate with you. So definitely, you'll rock in your civils. I wish you all the best, my dear friends. Thank you very much.